Almighty Lord, God of the world, who has enabled us to reaffirm our victory. Of course, like you heard the ruling, our fellow contestant and the applicant, Mr. Nyanzi, came here for court to make a case for him. He just wanted court to make a case for him. He was on a fishing expedition. His case was frivolous, it was vexatious, it was abusing all norms of understanding for any reasonable person. He was asking for a recount and tabling evidence of polling stations where I lost myself. So, who does he work for? He must explain to his nation. Who does he work for? What are his intentions? Because if we're a joint opposition that is coming out to unify the country and speak one language, what is the intention of this gentleman? Is he looking for a job? Probably someone should give him something to do. Otherwise, he's a real spoiler. He's doing these things intentionally. He has people using blackmail on Facebook and insulting people whom he pays. And I can tell you without fear of contradiction, Nyanzi must pay for the costs of this petition. Because these time wasters think they'll be dragging people to court, spoiling their names on media and outside there for the people, just for their own benefit, to keep them.
It is the final channel B in the know. Nyanzi versus Nsereko. Koti egobye okusaba kwa Nyanzi. Negamba Nyanzi teyalaze bulungi ngeri gye bamubamu. Mu butuufu ono ye bamuyita Muhammad Nsereko. Wa mu kibuga wadde ne Nyanzi wa mu kibuga. Naye kyonna kye kiri akalulu tekaali ka mazima na bwenkanya. Kye nyinza okugamba. Olw'ensonga Nyanzi yagamba we bagatta obululu bw'abantu bonna we baafuna buyitamu mu balonzi aba constituency. Ekitegeeza waliwo abaayongerwamu abaakuba akalulu kw'olwo. Jukira buli agent alaga abantu abazze kati yagamba okusinzira kutali sheets zaabwe ziraga nti nno abalonzi abalonda ku lunaku baali batono ku bululu obwalangirirwa kitegeeza waliwo eyayongeramukko obululu naye nga kooti yo yabigobye Nyanzi alemeddwa okulaga wawe yabbibwa naye Nsereko agamba waye kale Nyanzi oliwo opposition naye nange era ndiwo opposition we mbangenze eyo nja kwogera ensonga zo okujjako nga waliwo omulala akutuma jukira bagamba Nyanzi ayina amukozesa nti waliwo amukozesa okuva mu kibiina ekya yero kale tugambe ekibiina kya yero kikozesa kitya ekibiina kya red okulwanyisa owa independent ebintu bizibu naye kankweka video kano.
Almighty Lord, God of the world, who has enabled us to reaffirm our victory. Of course, like you heard the ruling, our fellow contestant and the applicant, Mr. Nyanzi, came here for court to make a case for him. He just wanted court to make a case for him. He was on a fishing expedition. His case was frivolous, it was vexatious, it was abusing all norms of understanding for any reasonable person. He was asking for a recount and tabling evidence of polling stations where I lost myself. So, who does he work for? He must explain to his nation. Who does he work for? What are his intentions? Because if we're a joint opposition that is coming out to unify the country and speak one language, what is the intention of this gentleman? Is he looking for a job? Probably someone should give him something to do. Otherwise, he's a real spoiler. He's doing these things intentionally. He has people using blackmail on Facebook and insulting people whom he pays. And I can tell you without fear of contradiction, Nyanzi must pay for the costs of this petition. Because these time wasters think they'll be dragging people to court, spoiling their names on media and outside there for the people, just for their own benefit, to keep themselves relevant in the constitutional electoral process. I would like to reiterate that this victory is well earned, it's well thought. The courts have reached up to a rightful judgment. Just like they were happy when the recount was turned down in Masaka, why would they come here knowing that the boxes could have been actually tampered with, probably? And he has been working with state agents. I asked him, where are the declaration forms of your brother at the tally center? He didn't have any. And I dare him, let him produce just one, or two, or three. He didn't. It's a man looking for a job. I contested with him in 2016, and he was in the NRM primaries, looking for the same position. So he's a man just looking for a job, not looking to serve. And like I'm reiterating, these wasteful things he's doing, he must pay for them. He must pay me my costs, and I need them on Monday. On Monday. And whatever vice agents and messengers he has been sending to plead and say, please don't take costs from him, that is out of the box.
Mbu yali sentebe we ni are mu chiamani Nyanzi ngabalowoza akatima kachali ka yero kati kibala kyekyo nubati mabono yatero kutuwa ebibala ebibera ne kala bbiri ensujju eba ya gurini wali ensujju ya myufu nga munda ya yero oba apo jendero okulaba eba kechi myufu naye munda simanyi eba ya karachi erabike eba ya yero noza simanyi obanya ekibala ekibera nga kirina kala eya red kungulu naye nga munda kya yero maybe kyoyinza okutuuma Nyanzi okusinziira ku nsereko bwekyo kyo bwe kiri njagala ndowoozaayo ku musango guno nsereko ne Nyanzi ani yandi representinze Kampala obulungi Kampala erina kyegendo subwa mu kubeera nga kyamaani Nyanzi tafuuse MP wa Kampala oba ndowoozaayo gye njagala. Ok, sigenda suka wano nako olwaleero.
Muto banyo nayo ojja kukikuba ojja kukikola kakasa bajja kwewuunya. Nanti chiba chiroto chemba kugamba nti
chula wange chiroto can come to reality castola nella con you were granted the victory chula wange chiroto can come to reality castola nella con you were granted the victory.
Nakera kumacha nendandi kakapira nakachanga nyera mugolo nevasoma nakola zisevu paka Uganda kuchika mbuza nzani Nemiso Nyango ono mwana yali mugeto nakubaka goma paka weka kwatayo omubanda kati yali muparlament atesa mbuza nyoyo Obichakulanyi ono yali yakowe jogo lyabazungu okumira mezaida wo ye ya Rwanda wo South Africa yamala na jinunula mbuza nyoyo Nelson Mandela Muganda wange nkulaba kuboda sisto tunda kadala wano muchibuga KCC eba yiribya na yero chiriba ya kwa sevi ne supermarket olizikola
chola wange chinoto can come to reality
omwonge zita kusunza kayanzi ko
nakuja kumulamwa chola wange chinoto can come to reality
bajana kuito mularu
castola nella con
naele melako
oja
wangula kumana somango tambu zevigere dokwa musubi kubanange na chikola kungudo kwe natambu lirambita konevu gasasula beni chovola banda wangula mu Uganda temwali mumidali akiba yanduka ya tisa na wazungu yakula wekubelireta kune midali kiprotichi wangu wangule nchaye kwangu wangula ida mindada oyo ya chikuba waliwe vya musoba kevi muya vikola enyonji ya zibusa satellite ya zima business ya ziliza banansi katifetu kola dokita mafyurukuya oyo ye hero ya ranji sebola te ya tiri ya bandube wachidyo kufira kudyute osadja wakadonda teye kalakasa kanaka imba kako single mother tobana abana bajaja mwebale kulera basukulu abasomesa mwebale kusomesa gwanga abafuza abateri andama ne bateseza abantu bye babatuma banadini abatuliowe myoyo mwemutu yambo tukirize biroto bino anti
chula wange chinoto can come to reality
olimu wanguzi
castola nella con you were granted the victory
chisoboka
chula wange chinoto can come to reality
oluna kurumoja chikuwa
castola nella con you were granted the victory.
Anti, Muganda wange vamu siba kapapula Bolumu kafunana yoku singa kakuba Koze samanyi vamu vya chansi Sende bakola nkole laifu kuyiriba Nzenda vide nakumu wapu kamingi Olinya ku stage na yete basa sula Na yene medeko maikinji nyweze zandishu wa one day Nja kungula Kanaka imba kakogwa toba ne dunia Okola waka yelo lumu basudia Nemela kongo kunganya koini Lulivoro no signing a cheque Mama yanjigirizo kola Jenja yambo bukumi inkiriza no wekanya Bendi kata mwa president ngonde Lakati nemete kumaiki nsome sankuta bira
Chola wange chilo token come to reality.
Batu itaba yaye.
Castole melako.
Yoku yimba te mwisete. Ensebe kulemye.
Chola wange chilo token come to reality.
Emono katufuga.
Castole melako.
Batu ita kumikolo jawe. Wamala nechikuba.
Yo.
Andi. Navayo mchalo. Yes. The sita mchalo. No. Navajo mucharo, nebo ekologiano sita mucharo. No, don't say susa OTT, don't say bebida lambikua. Yes, mobile manes ya taxi, siri na kambuze bigere. Sile kwine wange
doja,
zokuda mucharo na gana.
Agana,
engeri jome keta sende, onon kube chituli munsawo. Okira kempoza, bulichenkolo ya kalo musolo.
Rachi,
wafunye na malala, batali na sende dadi ya donati. Watisapo ngovieko, Facebook kuto ya kalambeko. Yokawe nkuwako, kumako bato ya kalandieko. Olimuzibu nyo, tukola na yo ya kalorie nyo. Yenko lazime nyanyo, okuweze chikumi ntuya nanyo. Ogutete igwayero, gota vamo go guanta manyo. Sile kwini olimba nyo, nimbi demia kukula vinyo. Mubutufu gukoye,
kuminkiri
zanga yontuse.
Kukumo
mwafu kira olita mchalo,
na yembuse.
Navayo mchalo, yes, the sita mchalo, no. Navajo mucharo, nebo ekologiano sita mucharo. No, don't say susa OTT, don't say bebida lambikua.
Yes,
mobile manes ya taxi, siri na kambuze bigere. Wabula ndavye, sile queen nzondamye. Onsa susa bulichimo, onsa susa TV, onsa susa yakana amazi. Onatela na kusa susa bulamu, echintu chongachi bulamu. Obafu no molala achivemu, guo chito chivemu.
Chivemu.
Baka ambato lina waka. Ochusa chuse miaka. Sile kwino limuka. Neva kubendulu kwe totere muka. Mutimo gumye nyo. Edam kulaba tocha mfako. Otade molu seko nyunyu. Ntanko genzi kwewo. Katitusulira na maruma.
Maruma.
Habana cheche chibaruma.
Chibaruma.
Neboda mbuka chibaruwa. Uoba kwe. Echote chikuruma.
Nekezo kameza mwana. Chokobo za kuduka batu wanja. Mwana.
Ujagala kunza mchalo kwe. Navayo mchalo. Yes, the sita mucharo. No, navajo mucharo. Nebo ekologiano sita mucharo. No, don't say susa OTT. Don't say bebida lambikua.
Yes,
mobile manes ya taxi. Siri na kambuze bigere. Sile queen ne wange
doja.
Zokuda mucharo na gana.
Agana.
Engeri jome keta sende. Onon kube chituli munsawo. Okira kempoza. Bulichenkolo ya galo musolo.
Rachi.
Wafunye na malala. Batali na sende dadi ya donati. Watisapo ngovieko. Facebook kuto ya kalambeko. Yokawe nkuwako. Kumako bato ya kalandieko. Olimuzibu nyo. Tukola na yo ya kalorie nyo. Yenko lazime nyanyo. Okuweze chikumi ntuya nanyo. Ogutete igwayero. Gota vamo go guanta manyo. Sile kwini olimba nyo. Nimbi demia kukula vinyo. Mubutufu gukoye, kuminkiri zanga yontuse.
Kukumo
mwafu kira olita mchalo,
na yembuse.
Navajo mchalo, yes, the sita mchalo. No, navajo mchalo, nebo ekologiano sita mchalo. No, don't say susa OTT, don't say bebida lambikua.
Yes,
mobile manes ya taxi, siri na kambuze bigere.
Zanelo nkulukuta, nizemo kopu male nkalamata. Kano baila we senda nusie ya kakoze. Na kekolende.